Hey everyone, welcome to a new video. Today, Star Stable has released a new quest in Veildale that have to do with crafting clothes and tack, I think. So let's get into the video. So to start off, you have to start right here in Moorland by Doyle's Abbey. And you have to find Farah here, I think, to be able to start these quests. So to play this quest that I'm doing right now, you actually only have to be level 5 and you don't have to be a Star Rider, but to play the rest of the quests where you do the crafting, I believe you do have to be level 10 and a Star Rider. Okay, so that's the end of the quest where you can play as a non-Star Rider. And it just gives you a little bit of XP, but I suppose that's nice for non-Star Riders to have something to do. And now we can go on to Veildale and check out the rest of the quest. Okay, so now we're in Veildale and you can find Farah right here by the Silver Song River, like kind of by the bridge that goes to where you can buy horses. And she actually has a shop here now where you can buy all of the druid clothes. And I think down here is where we're going to be doing the crafting, and it's a really pretty little place. I like how they did the flowers. Okay, so now we have to go and start foraging for the plants that we'll need for crafting. And this pop-up comes right here. It says crafting ingredients grow throughout Yorvik. They will stay in your inventory until you craft, discard, or sell them, even if you end your session. So pretty much that means if you log out, you will still have the plants and stuff in your backpack. So that is a good thing. So I'm not exactly sure where we are going to find these. When I read the news, it said that we wouldn't be able to see these things on the big map, just on the mini map when you get near them, so it's gonna take a bit to be able to find this. Okay, so I finally found the chamomile. That took forever, but I actually had to come back here, and if you click on the little plants right here, it'll kind of tell you more about them and where to find them, so that is helpful. Okay, so that was pretty much it for the quest, and now you'll be able to unlock the crafting stuff here, and you actually craft a lot of stuff here. I think once you craft things like cloth, you'll probably be able to craft the saddles and shirts, it looks like. But yeah, and then every day you can do 3 missions from this board and then get the money and then the reputation with Farah's workshop, so that way you can unlock more recipes, and I think you can even get to the point where you unlock a owl pet. So that's pretty cool. I think that's pretty much it. I'm just gonna do these later on because they actually take a while to find all of the ingredients and stuff like that and crafting them. But yeah, I actually really like this update. It's an interesting new feature. So that was pretty much it for today's video. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe for more in the future. Have an awesome day, everyone. Bye.